Hi all, welcome to my daily disaster news channel. The information in this video shows an incident on 12th September 2022, Ishigaki Island, Japan. For more weather updates, please subscribe my channel.